home this morning, long before dawn, before anyone might hear me. I had to be careful not to wake my parents. They wouldn't understand. Who knows where this empty train is heading? All I can do is watch the landscape as it unfolds before me. Am I dreaming? Yurei Station. Ghost Station. The train's vibrations relax me. I try to clear my head. But suddenly, my heart tightens. I feel a presence. It's getting closer, invisible, its breath heavy against my neck. I don't dare move. I've got a new message.
Anata wo mite iru.
The message says, I see you. I look around in a panic. There's still no one. The first message I got a few weeks ago. I thought it was a technical problem, then learned the news. My heart broke when I read those words. Help me. He wrote them. I know it. The same words repeat over and over. Train, train, train. 444. Train, train, train. At first I thought it was some kind of bad joke. The station is closed this time of night. But in the days that followed, it haunted me. I lost sleep. What if... Early this morning, I snuck into the empty station. The train was waiting for me. I wish I could go back. Before I started receiving these messages. Before this horrible day. I feel like this train will never stop, that the night will never end. I've been trapped in darkness for months.
Matte iru yo.
Words. I'm waiting for you. No, that doesn't make sense. I must be wrong. That's it. The lines cross over one of the stations. Strange. It's the only one with no name. The train stopped. I should probably get off now. I can't help but hesitate before leaving. There's no telling what might be waiting for me outside. I don't really have a choice. No matter how hard I try, I can't read the name on the sign. Looking closely at the peeling paint, it hits me that this village must have been deserted a long time ago. Some of the lanterns are glowing faintly through the dust. Remember when we used to hang out at these small village festivals? The crowds in the old streets, the distant laughter. Memories come flooding to me, but I have to hold them back. Shape brushes past me, whipping up warm air. I think of a hand accidentally grazing mine, or of a blurry face glimpsed through a window. I shiver. The windows are like dead eyes pointed directly at me. The shape slipped into the shadows between houses. I don't dare follow it. This message is indecipherable, but there's something ominous about it. A massive wooden door is blocking the path. I press my ear against the door and close my eyes. The rustling of leaves is like a soft voice inviting me to come in. When I was a little kid, I'd often play hide and seek in the dark cedar forests. Ever since then, I've been imagining shadowy figures lurking behind every tree trunk. I cannot see them, but I know they're watching. I stop midway, about to burst into tears. Their eyes are weighing on the back of my neck. I can hear them whispering between the trees. They know nothing about me. Who gave them the right to judge? Standing in front of the torii, I remember his words.
Those are doors to another world. I wonder what it's like over there. Do you think it's any better?
Suddenly, I'm afraid I'll find only emptiness in the end. I climb the steps and make my way through the tunnel of torii. I'm on the other side now. I breathe a sigh of relief. Will-o'-the-wisps float here and there like faded memories. A vast cemetery stretches out before me, dotted with sharp rocks and craggy trees. I look up at the big empty sky. Its pure color fills my senses. My footsteps grow more confident, my fear becoming weaker. I feel like I'm getting closer. Again, those eyes staring at me. How I long to slip out of their reach and escape them forever. A huge, waxy face watches me with a strange smile. I'm afraid it might try to swallow me up if I get any closer.
Oagari. Oagari. Oagari.
The same glitched sentence repeating itself. In. Come in. Come in. Come in. Come. Disappears onto the edge of an empty landscape. Of course, it was too good to be true. I no longer have the strength to return home. I've lost all hope.
Koko de.
In this place.
Zutto.
Since always.
Matteita.
I've waited. Stop, and the eyes turn away. We're alone again. Together. I hold my breath. My heart is racing. I want to speak, but I can't. His hands are cold. His eyes are so harsh. But it doesn't matter. I'm happy. This is the most beautiful day of my life.
Owatta.
The end.
ずっと一緒に。